supporters. Take a listen.
There are millions of Americans, almost all white, almost all Republicans, who somehow need to be deprogrammed. It's as if they're members of a cult.
What alarm bells go off in the mind of Concha when he hears the word deprogram?